I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today's concept is about SFD and BMD. This is the problem. Cantilever beam, that is one end is fixed, we call it as a cantilever, where the point loads are acting here, acting at a distance of 0.5. Now, I will consider the arrow which act downward, I will consider as a positive for shear force. This is for SFD, while drawing the SFD. And upward, I will consider as a negative. For bending diagram, sagging I will consider as a positive. This is positive. That means if it is a smiling face, I will consider as a positive. And hogging indicate this part. Hogging that means a sad face, I will consider as a negative. Now first, for this problem, I have divided into two parts. SFD, this act as a positive and this act as a negative. BMD, this act as a positive and this act as a negative here. Now first, I will go for SFD. That means shear force. Now, I will go for naming A, B, C, D and E. As there is a load act here at E, I will consider right and left. Shear force SF at E on right side. If you consider the right side, if you hold in this way, there is no load acting downward at the right side, therefore you have to consider zero. Now SF at E left side 1000 Newton. Similarly at E, the load acts here. As the load act, you have to consider right and left. Now, SF at D, at right, this is the right, only 1000 Newton, which act downward, that is positive, 1000. Now, SF at D on left, 1000 plus 1500, that is 1000 plus 1500, is nothing but 1000 plus 1500. Is nothing but 2500. Similarly, there is a load act here, therefore left and right. SF at C right side, that means the previous number you have right here, 2500. This is the same number which act downward here. Now towards left, SFC left this number 2500, 2500, that is 1000 plus 1500 plus 2000, or previous number plus 2000, you can write it. You will get answer 4500 Newton. These are Newtons, everything in terms of Newton, because they are given in terms of Newton here. Newton. Now, as the load act, therefore you have to consider left and right. SFB at right, the previous number you have to write here, 4500 Newton. Next, SFB left, therefore you have to add this number to the previous number, 4500 plus 2500, because the downward arrow I have considered as a positive sign. The answer for this one is 7000 Newton. Now at A, there is no load here, therefore you have to consider single alphabet, that is SF at A. There is no left and right because there is no load acts here, therefore only the previous number you have to write, 7000 Newton. Now first, 7000 Newton, this will be 0, this will be 7000 Newton, first point 7000 Newton. As there is a point, there is no load, therefore a straight line appears to the B. At B, 7000 and 4000, there are two points, 7000 and 4500, because the B has two, left and right. First is 7000, next is 7000, therefore 4500 on B. Next is C. Again 4500, there is no load, therefore a straight line. 4500. Next, on the C there are two points. 2500. Similarly, on D it is 2500. Again 1000. This is the 1000. There is no load, straight line. Again at E, 1000. And as at this point on the left it is 1000 and right it will 0. This is a straight line. Draw a straight line because there is no load. If it is a UDL, then it will be the inclined. If it is UDL, you have to draw inclined line. In this way, you have to solve the SFD. This is the positive section. Positive section. Now, bending moment. Bending moment. Now, I have start from this side now. That means BM at A, I will start. BM at A. While writing the SFD, I will start from right side. While writing the BMD, I will start from left side. BM at A. As the BM at A, what happens? The first load act downward. That means it will be sag. It will be sag. Sorry, it will be hog. Hog. That means I have to consider a negative sign here. When it is bent, what happened? The hogging occurs. Therefore, minus 10,000 into distance, perpendicular distance. Bending is nothing but load into perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance is nothing but this total distance. That is 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.5. Next, this part plus this part, because I am considering the bending moment at A. Next, 1500 minus 1500, because it is a hogging. Because it is a hogging, it moves upward. Therefore, 1500 into distance. This distance, 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.5. Next, this part, minus 2000 into 0.5 plus 0.5. Next, minus 2500 into 0.5. If you calculate, the value for this one will be minus 7500 newton meter, because you have to consider the distance here. Similarly, I will go for BMD at B. BM at B. I am considering this part. This is a hogging. Minus 1000 into distance. This distance. Distance will be 0.5 plus 0.5 plus 0.5. Next, this one, minus 1500 into distance 0.5 plus 0.5. Minus 2000 into 0.5. If you calculate, the answer for this one will be minus 4500 newton meter. Now the bending at C here. Bending moment at C. First, 1000 into distance. Into distance 0.5 plus 0.5. Next, 1500 into distance 0.5. The answer will be, answer for C will be minus 1750 newton meter. Now, bending moment at D, minus 1000 into 0.5. Answer, minus 500 Newton meter, and bending moment at E will be zero. There is no bending moment at that point. Now draw the bending moment. First is mark the line minus 7500 Newton meter. Second, at B it is minus 4500 Newton meter. C minus 175 Newton meter. D minus 500 Newton meter, and this will be zero. As it is a point load, you have to draw a line. If it is a UDL, then you have to draw parabola. There is no UDL here, and this is negative. In this way, you have to solve SFT and BMD of a cantilever when the point load is acting. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.